Hello everyone, welcome back to BECC English YouTube channel. Selamat datang kembali ke channel YouTube BECC English, where the place we can start to learn English, tempat di mana kita bisa mulai untuk belajar bahasa Inggris. Oke, di kesempatan yang bagus ini, kita masih melanjutkan mempelajari materi yang kemarin, yaitu ungkapan-ungkapan bahasa Inggris dalam kehidupan sehari-hari. Are you ready guys? Repeat after me. Seperti kami ya. That's right what you say. That's right what you say. Betul apa yang kamu katakan. Are you joking? Are you joking? Apakah kamu bergurau? No, I'm not joking. Tidak, kami tidak bergurau. That's terrible. That's terrible. Itu mengerikan. I don't want to listen to it. Saya tidak mau mendengarkan itu. That's terrible. Itu mengerikan. Just kidding. Just kidding. Hanya bercanda. Don't be angry. Jangan marah. Just kidding. Hanya bercanda. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Tinggalkan saya sendiri. No kidding. No kidding. Jangan bercanda. It is a serious problem. Ini masalah serius. No kidding. Jangan bercanda. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Apakah kamu bergurau denganku? What happened to your parent? What happened to your parent? Apa yang terjadi dengan orang tuamu? Be quick. Be quick. Cepatlah. Be quick. Cepatlah. Not bad, not bad, lumayan. How are you? Apa kabar? Not bad, lumayan. Lumayan baik ya. By the way, ngomong-ngomong. Don't be like that, don't be like that. Jangan begitu. Don't be like this, don't be like this. Jangan begini. Anything else? Anything else? Ada lagi? Ada yang lain? What about you? What about you? Bagaimana tentang kamu? It's up to you. It's up to you. Terserah kamu. Come back to your room. Come back to your room. Kembalilah ke ruangmu. He's very smart boy. He's very smart boy. Dia anak laki-laki yang sangat pandai. It was my fault. It was my fault. Ini salah saya. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Ada apa denganmu? You look so sad. Kamu kelihatan sedih. What's wrong with you? Ada apa denganmu? What day is today? What day is today? Sekarang hari apa sih? Don't forget me. Don't forget me. Jangan lupakan saya. There is no one here. There is no one here. Tidak ada seorang pun di sini. Remind me if I am forget. Remind me if I am forget. Ingatkan saya ya jika saya lupa. A good example is the best advice. A good example is the best advice. Contoh terbaik adalah nasihat terbaik. What's going on? What's going on? Ada apa? You speak too fast. You speak too fast. Kamu berbicara kecepatan. I can't understand what you say. Saya tidak bisa memahami apa yang kamu katakan. Because you speak too fast. Kamu bicara begitu cepat. Go ahead. Silahkan. Respect your teacher. Respect your teacher. Hormati gurumu. Stop it. Stop it. Hentikan. I don't have money. I don't have money. Saya tidak punya uang. May I borrow your money, please? Bolehkah saya pinjam uangmu? I don't have money. I'm going to the market. I'm going to the market. Saya mau pergi ke pasar. Please turn on the lamp. Please turn on the lamp. Tolong hidupkan lampu itu. Please turn on the lamp. I want to be a pilot. I want to be a pilot. Saya menjadi seorang pilot. What is your dream? Apa cita-citamu? I want to be a pilot. Don't be lazy. Don't be lazy. Jangan malas. You must study hard for your better future. Kamu harus belajar sungguh-sungguh untuk masa depanmu yang lebih baik. Don't be lazy. Jangan malas. Good team. Good team. Tim terbaik atau tim luar biasa. I like reading Holy Quran. I like reading Holy Quran. Saya suka membaca Al-Quran. May I borrow your book? May I borrow your book? Bolehkah saya pinjam bukumu? Don't do it again. Don't do it again. Jangan lakukan itu lagi. Cause I was busy. Karena saya sibuk. What is the menu this night? What is the menu this night? Menu apa malam ini? Fried rice, nasi goreng. I miss my wife at home. Saya merindukan istri saya di rumah. Be a good student. Jadilah pelajar yang baik. Wait and see. Tunggu dan lihat saja. Anybody home? Ada orang di rumah? Be careful on the roads. Hati-hati di jalan. Time is over. Waktunya habis. Study hard. Belajar yang rajin ya. Study hard. Belajar yang rajin. Don't be lazy. Jangan malas. Please respect to your mother. Hormatilah ibumu. It's just a small problem. Itu hanya masalah kecil. Okay guys, I think that's all video kita tentang ungkapan-ungkapan dalam kehidupan sehari-hari. Mudah-mudahan video ini bermanfaat. Thank you for watching. See you the next video. Goodbye.